gunfire.
Someone there?
Yeah, I'm over here.
Oh my God.
Are you in the house?
Is anybody there? I need help.
There you go. See if those zombies are following.
Doesn't look like it.
Come on, here's the base. Maybe we should have a meal together.
Sounds good to me.
Celebrate our finding each other. I'm Helsinki, by the way.
Name's JR.
JR, it's nice to meet you. Where'd you come from? It's like you're from Texas or something.
Yeah, I'm afraid I am from Texas, actually.
All my exes live in Texas. I guess you never hadn't heard that one before. You got some good clothes.
Oh, I guess I got lucky.
Yeah, I'm not as lucky.
Yeah, I'm
wearing a dress. How look? I look.
Yeah, I didn't want to say anything, but when you had up that ladder before me, I.
Did you take a look?
No. I waited a while until you were already up.
Are you sure? Your face looked kind of red right now. I think you took a peek.
No. That's not me.
Alright then. Yeah, because I don't have no underwear. Alright. Well, I guess we better do something because I just ate my last food.
Let's go find some food. I mean, I don't really know where to look. Maybe Dyersville has something, but that horde might block us unless they've moved on by now.
Yeah, let's go take a look. Getting kind of dark. Shallower apart. There we go. So I heard a pig or something. It's a little bit chilly.
A little bit.
Are you inside?
Do what?
Are you inside?
I'm inside, yeah. All
right, I'm gonna close the door. Alright, just search for anything you can. A few bottles of empty jars. Some more empty jars. Good, we can do some pots.
Some clothes and some boots.
Oh, you found some clothes. That's your luck. You can find good stuff. You can find good clothes. I always find dresses and stuff.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Yeah. You got a hammer? Or a hatchet?
Afraid not.
Did you find anything upstairs?
Let's see here.
That was a candle.
Found some cowboy boots, a sweatshirt, and some bottled murky water. That's it so far.
I hear a zombie outside.
I hear him too. We'd better stay quiet.
Oh, there's a bathroom in here. Do you mind? I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick.
All right, all right.
Lord.
Just shot the pig. It's 50% kill.
What's that?
The knife.
You son of a gun.
I got all kinds of meat over here.
Are you outside? Oh, there's another zombie out here.
Where you at?
I'm upstairs. I got
we should get out of here. We've already got everything we can take.
How much meat you get?
I've got about 6 meals worth.
Oh, that's good.
Got some animal hide and the fat, of course. Also, these berries. We should start picking them, too. I mean, they're not much, but food's food, you know?
Absolutely. We need all the food we can get. I'll start making some bows and arrows.
That'd be great.
Because the ammo won't last long.
Oh no. So you're working on a bike over here.
Yeah.
Haven't made much progress though.
No, I'm gonna need a lot of parts for it. But we'll get there.
Maybe we can find some parts when we head to Dyersville.
That's a good possibility.
So I noticed you had two beds here. Did you have another person here at one time?
Yeah. I can't really go into it right now.
Right. I didn't mean to intrude or anything, but.
Yeah, maybe one of these days I can talk about it. I just don't think I can talk about it right now.
Well, here's the cowboy boots I found. They're probably better than those that you're wearing now.
Yeehaw! Does that make me a cowboy now?
No. Afraid not.
I do look cute, just don't get any ideas.
Yeah, don't worry, I don't have any ideas.
So we gotta check this place out.
I know, I've been meaning to come back over here.
Oh no, it's on this side of the... Oh no, it's in the water. You got a lot of good stuff in that crate.
What was in it?
We got first aid kit, we got some SMG parts, so...
Oh.
Armor schematics. Oh yeah, it's gonna be pretty good. Where was this place at? It's up here, right?
Dyersville should be just up here.
It's right up here, yep, there it is. When I get back, I'm gonna build a forge as well so we can start making some ammo.
Yeah, I found some casings. Some bullet casings.
Well, that'd be good.
Also
we'll
found
need
some 7.62 round ammo.
That is good. Let me check this trash thing right here.
So in case you find a rifle anywhere, I've got it. Oh, we've got something over here. Not sure what it is. Oh, jeez.
Oh, Jesus. That's a wolf. Come this way over here. I'm gonna get in this door.
Where you at?
At this house right here. Oh, that looked like a big wolf.
It was huge.
Do a little bit of a trick here. Keep him out for a little while. bring up my gun now, all my 7 rounds in close quarters. Oh, this house has got a basement.
Found a cooking pot.
That's good. I think we have a few of them as well.
Found 2 chicken rations.
That's good.
We should make it quick.
Do what now?
We should make it quick. Fine, come on.
If they come in, run upstairs.
We should get out of here.
Holy cow.
What?
There's a bunch of zombies in the basement. I got them, bro.
There's still one left. There's a gun thing right here.
There's a what?
A gun safe.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I marked this on the map. So you come back and get it. You ready to go to the next one?
Ready when you want.
As long as you don't see that roof.
There's another one. We should try the front door. There's another wolf out there.
I run across the street. Looks clear so far.
So far. Found some overalls. A wrench.
Oh, we need wrenches.
Some coffee beans.
I'll let you be. I found some nails.
That'll be good for sure.
you do get in trouble, like run into this building, or the building over there, they start running after you and go upstairs. And...
Let's go to the next house and see if they got any toilet paper, or at least a new pair of pants.
You got a light.
Oh.
I'll get two and one. Oh, Lord! Big Mama!